I had told the Lord that I had been a Christian all the while, and through his book he took a look and sadly shook his hand. Then he placed me over his left, and this is what he said: "Sorry, I never knew you. I find no record of your birth. Sorry, I never knew you. Go and serve the one that you served once before." There were my wife and children. I heard their loving voice. They must have been so happy. Oh, how they did rejoice, with their robes of white and brown and their faces all aglow. My little girl looked over at me, and this is what she said: "Daddy, we can't go with you. We must dwell in the joys of our Lord. Father, we still love you, but you'll never be